say Pikes?
Pike.
Okay.
And apparently, if you're in the know, there is a secret pillow fight that's going to be held in the street.
How's this work? Now everybody hides their pillows and then all of a sudden they just bust out?
Yeah, Mikey's got his in the backpack.
Let's see, open it up.
You wanna see my heat?
Give me the look of the pillow.
My heater?
That's your heat?
That's my heater.
That's your nine? This is what you do now in downtown Seattle, for anybody who doesn't know. You get a sticker like this, and you take it, and you spin it like this.
Right.
And then you stick it on your window so they don't tow your car away.
Huh. Yeah, that would not be good.
Bam. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Pillow fight time.
I'm ready.
What do you think? You think this is gonna work?
No.
I don't see a lot of people.
See, I don't think there's gonna be too many people in this battle royale of pillows here, man. You know? Who am I gonna hit?
I don't know. I don't see anybody else. Just get out there and start hitting yourself.
Once I bust out the Indian call, they're all just gonna
run. I'll do a pan across and see if you see anybody with pillows. I see Asians taking pictures. Oh, I love Seattle! Nice catch!
Wrong spot.
Why?
It's down there.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, did it happen yet?
No.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, it's going on right now.
Seattle. Where else do they have giant pillow fights? Did you get some pictures?
That was way bigger than I expected.
Yeah, I know. We were down on the other side of the street, like down there, because you said Pike and Pine.
Yeah.
And this is Pike and Pike, I think.
Oh.
See what? Because this is one street. So we were down there, and this guy's like, "You guys are in the wrong spot." And we turn and look, and it just busts out and starts going nuts. It's crazy. Cool. Thumbs up. Thumbs down. Thumbs up.
Hey, yeah.
Look at the big fist.
That was a fake one.